Hey everyone, so today is going to be another card day. I am going to be talking about my other Amex card. So I have two transparent cards. One is the American Express Blue Cash card, and another is my everyday card. I will be talking about them simultaneously because there are some similarities that I want to cover. So this is my American Express cash card. You earn 6% at US supermarkets, 3% at US gas stations and select department stores. There's also Amex offers, some of which are very similar to my rose gold and platinum card, so don't expect anything too different. And also ShopRunner, which is like 2-day free shipping, which is awesome. There is also Digital Wallet, which you get with a lot of major brand banks like Chase and of course American Express. And return protection, purchase protection, extended warranty, membership experience, car rental loss and damage insurance, roadside assistance hotline, relationship care, global assist hotline, travel accident insurance, year-end summary, Amex auto purchasing program. So if you've seen my other credit card videos, you're probably very familiar with these perks. A lot of perks overlap. I think the main thing is for the 6% in US supermarkets, and also this is directly cash back, so you can't use those points towards travel for like greater benefit or anything like that. It's just very straightforward. 6% supermarkets and that's it. And then there is a membership fee. So chances are I'm gonna cancel this card just because I also have the rose gold card, and the rose gold card gives me 4x membership reward points in supermarkets. And since I will probably keep my rose gold card since I dine out a lot, I don't see the point of keeping this one. And off to the next card. This is my Amex everyday card. What I like to do is to gold sharpie some of the perks like on the card itself, so I know what perk it is, but yeah, that's up to you. This is multiply membership rewards points. 2x points at US supermarkets, up to 6,000 per year purchases, and then 1x the points on other purchases. Earn an extra 20% extra points. Make 20 or more purchases with my card, and earn 20% extra points on those purchases, less returns and credits. Membership reward program, Amex offers, 2x membership award points at amextravels.com, ShopRunner, membership experiences, digital wallet, relationship care, car rental loss and damage insurance, roadside assistance hotline, global assist hotline, return protection, purchase protection, extended warranty, travel accident insurance, year-end summary, Amex auto purchasing program. So for this card, again, a lot of overlapping perks with my other Amex cards. I have the platinum card, rose gold card, this card, and my blue cash card. And this card, the main perk is that it is zero fees. So yes, the perks are not as good, but it's zero fees, so it's a really good entrance credit card for Amex, the membership rewards program, because the membership rewards thus come with this card, so you don't have to pay anything extra to activate your membership rewards, which is pretty awesome if you ask me. Best thing is that you don't have to pay any upfront membership fees. So if you're not sure about your spending, let's say you just start becoming like this independent new adult and you don't know how much you're gonna spend per month, you don't know which categories you're gonna spend on, then this is a very good entrance card to the credit card world, because you can just feel it out, see what you spend the most money on, and it's also a pretty cool card since it's like transparent. Highly recommend for those people who don't want to pay upfront membership fees. But of course, in my personal opinion, I still enjoy my rose gold card the most just because of my personal lifestyle. I like to eat out a lot, and not necessarily cheap either. So having this rose gold card, having those 4x membership rewards for my food related purchases like groceries and also restaurants, that really helps me. So that's just my little personal lifestyle spiel, but I know it is definitely different for everyone. So for a starter card, I really enjoy this card. This is the blue cash card. Blue cash preferred card. Appearance wise, I will give both of them the same point, 3.5, just because it's kind of cool that they're transparent, but they're still really plasticky. And personally, I don't really like plasticky cards. I prefer metal cards like my rose gold card and my platinum card and also my Chase Sapphire card. So Yeah, appearance 3.5. Whether or not I'm gonna use it for another year, for this one's probably a no. For the blue cash is a no, because I feel like a lot of the perks that overlaps with my rose gold card. For the everyday card is probably a yes, because it's a freebie. There is no membership fee, and I mean, it's kind of annoying when you have to calculate like how many purchases are you making on this card. It's kind of a pain in the butt to calculate that, but at the same time, there's no fee, so I don't see why I should cancel it. It also adds to good credit history, just having, you know, more credit cards that you use for a longer period of time. If you guys are interested, I can also make a separate video on just building your credit history and all that if you guys are interested. And so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. To apply to these cards, just visit my links in the info box directly. These are pre-approved links. Click on them and chances are you'll get approved. And you can start using these cards and enjoying these cards like I am. I also have a lot of other perks and benefits in my info box. Be sure to check them out. Hope you guys enjoy this video and see you guys next time. Bye.